the batch of new recruits to make their debut, none was more impressive than South Australian John Roberts, who made his first match-winning contribution against Geelong at Kenadier Park. When the former Woodville champion marked on the siren, South trailed by 3 points and the crowd of youngsters rushed onto the ground. Intense pressure VFL style, and South found that in Roberts, they had found a forward who could win a match off his own boot.